Learning a man was found dead with a gunshot wound inside a car near Arlington Expressway. Officers were called to Cessory Boulevard for shots fired around 4 this morning. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says there is indication the gunshot came from outside the car. It's unclear if the victim was driving the car, but this video captured by our news crews shows a light-colored sedan that crashed into a tree. There is no suspect in custody yet.